What's up, folks? How y'all doing? This is your boy Prime. Thanks for dropping another segment of The Matrix. I'm about to do another online gameplay game. I'm about to get it popping up in here so y'all can actually see what I do. You know what I'm saying? So if you don't know, you're about to find out. Hope y'all tried. If y'all didn't check out the transition videos that I just had put up from Live 06 all the way to 10, check them out, people. You'll see how Live has progressed over the years, ever since it's been on the next gen. So I'm about to go ahead and get this game going and popping, and let's see what we got here. You know, I might end up playing a noob. I hope I play a noob so y'all can actually see what's going down. If y'all expect me to play the Cleveland Cavaliers, then y'all can chalk it up, because I'm not playing them. Y'all can really, really chalk that up. Who am I going to be? Could I be somebody different? Who should I be? You know what? I'm going to be the Orlando Magic. I'm going to do a big deal with my boy Pride. Show him how it's done. Then we got an idiot, and he don't want me to be the Magic. So he want to be a dumb noob. See, that's what they do. They dumb noobs. Then they get off of him for no reason. I don't want to be the Lakers because I don't want to kill him too bad. I don't want to destroy him. You know what? I ain't going to be the Celtics. So I don't want to kill him too bad. You know what? Who should I be? Who should I be, people? Who should I be, people? He gonna be the Hawks? Nice pick. Now he ain't gonna be the Hawks. He can't make up his mind what he wanna do, folks. He quit out. Oh man. I love it, people. I love it. You must enjoy yourself sometime. People gotta quit out on the Prime. You know what I mean? People just quit. You know what? I'm just gonna be the Lakers. Even though I know that we shorthanded right now. And we shorthanded. So, we are very shorthanded right now. Since it's Latino, and we're gonna do Latino. So, since it's Latino, that's what we're gonna do. Now, what he finally realized and don't really know that the Atlanta Hawks is really, really cold right now. So a lot of their shooters is cold. And his lineup that he's doing is very stupid because basically you don't bring Jamal Crawford off the bench as fast as that. So that shows you that he's not going to do no substitutions. He's basically just probably going to run around and just shoot a lot of threes. And basically for his information is that he don't know is that they all cold. The only one that's not cold is Mike Bibby. Jamal Crawford is ice cold. Joe Johnson is ice cold. Josh Smith is ice cold. But a lot of people on here don't watch, don't pay attention to the DNA. All right, y'all, let's go ahead and get this game on and popping. Enjoy this beat. We back at Staples. I love L.A. I love L.A. Might be a little bit of a compo, but at the same time, I'm not worried about it. Joe Johnson is probably the only one I'm worrying about in this game because, you know, he's a star. He's a go-to man, but you got to know how to, you know, play with these teams on here, and a lot of people, they don't know how to play the game of basketball, so basically what I'm going to do, I'm going to exploit them badly. The three is coming. Look at him bobbing and weaving. Out of bounds. First turnover of the game, folks. Nice shot by Lowe, as you see. Bringing him off the screen. Kobe. Kobe. I love it, people. I love it, people. Don't you love it? I love it. So the score right now is about to be 4-0. 4:15 left in the first quarter. We just getting underway in Staples. Let's go. You don't play defense on me when I'm my Lakers, I'm going to kick your butt. Now, he probably might quit. And exactly what I said, he quit. I'm going to kick this video up for y'all amusement. So, this is your boy Prime. Thanks for dropping in for this segment of The Matrix. Peace.